we're up here riding the best roads you could ever hope to ride up in the California foothills, the gold country.
You always find me here when the world thinks that I've disappeared. You know just where to look. You know just where to look. And you.
California, you can just hang out on a bridge and have a beer. Nobody's gonna be coming down this road.
One of us is Kubrick, okay? One of us is McQueen. Figure it out.
Oh shit. Anyway, this is what California's like.
How long have you been riding, Brian?
I was probably an infant, terrified, sitting on my dad's tank. At some point in there, I learned how to ride in an orchard. I was too short to touch the ground, so I'd just ride around until I'd get back over by my dad and he would jump on and bring me to a stop. Don't jump. She keeps asking. I don't even know. Like it wouldn't matter if I told you. Is that not fun?
Is this our vacation?
Yeah.
Oh. Are we trash?
Kinda.
Mistakes and regrets, I left them today. The big green mountains will take my pain away. Now it's alright, the river is singing his song, and I am here to sing along. It's alright, the river is singing his song.
Sing.
sing along. I won't stay where I don't belong.
Those are the ones that kill the salmon. Those are squawfish.
Seriously?
Yeah, they suck all the salmon eggs. See how they just sit there like that and they suck around the rocks? They're native. The Indians used to come up here and eat them. But,
well, I'm sure they didn't name it that.
They're detrimental to the salmon population because the salmon come up here and these fuckers eat all their eggs. So the salmon have to fight them off.
Hmm.
So we're going to go to the painted bridge. What? I want to go to the painted bridge. What? The painted bridge.
No.
Well, that's where we're headed. It's right down the hill. It's right down the hill. Huh?
Fine.
Should we get another round first?
No, let's go.